Hey everyone, we're back with another video of Marvel Contest of Champions. Today is a brand new event. Well, I guess today there's a brand new event. I wasn't watching and then I noticed that it's in here because one of my alliance member has mentioned it. Heroes of Rise, and I didn't really do the other one. Now let's go directly in here. Actually, I want to do a shout out to one of the members. I was struggling or stressing over the duplicate thing. Gem, he buys a lot of crystal. I gotta say, it's just unbelievable. A really cool guy. Now, I opened so many crystal, I just kept on getting 2-star. And then I bought a 3-star crystal. You won't believe it. I was like, yes, well, we're gonna get some points with the 3-star crystal. And then what happened was it wasn't a duplicate. So, what happened there is, it doesn't really matter, it didn't get counted, and I did go out of my way to buy the units, and then I'm like, yeah, we're not buying the units anymore. Alright, so, let's get out of here. I did play in the events a bit, not too much. I don't want to break myself, because one of my alliance members from W Bros, right, he had the same problem as me. Essentially, what happened was, his neck started hurting, and then he was talking about his head hurting, and then that's the exact same thing I was saying. My neck hurting, and then now his shoulder is hurting. Exact same thing, and I was telling him, your spine is going to hurt, and then it's going to be in your stomach. Oh, boy. Anyways, that's why I'm not competing, because I don't want anything else to happen. Well, not competing that much. Might as well just go in there for maybe a premium crystal or two. Alright, so we're going to go into Hero Arise. This is, what is this? Ultron Assault, Chapter 3, Quest 2. Let's go directly in here. Hopefully, actually, do we want Iron Man? I don't know. Maybe we'll have Captain Marvel. I like Thor. Let's make it one of those all-color things. Let's put Hawkeye in there because there's no red. So we have all the 5 different classes. But yeah, I mean, if you're playing, you gotta take care of yourself. It's pretty, you know, if something happens to you, that's not good. Let's go in here, let's take a look at this. Wow. Oh boy. Oh boy. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Where's the boss? Oh, the boss is down here. So it's all the way down here. 4-star character. Where's our Thor? Luckily, we have Thor. I'm going to go this way because the boss is down there. There's no point for me to go the other way. This is going to take a while. I don't know how long, but I'm not going to cut it because some of you like watching the entire kind of fight. Well, I guess the entire stage to see what happens. There might be a little dialogue here and there, maybe 2 words or 3 words, but to me, it's not that important. I'm like, usually I'm sitting here, yeah, they wrote like 2 or 3 lines, and that's a script, surprisingly. Alright, which way should we go? I'm thinking there's no box event today, so I'm gonna go down. When we do have those legendary box stuff, then we will go the other way. Okay, we're going down to Spider-Man here. We're gonna have quite a bit of battle with the enemy. I'm not sure if you noticed, but they're all black. Even though this is a gold character. Ah, boy, that's what happens when you play with one hand. Because you're... you're looking at the internet with the other one, and then when you notice he's doing a special, you don't have enough fingers to block. I wanted to block there, except my hand was, like, scrolling through Facebook. Like, yeah, you know, and then the other hand swiping. Usually, sometimes, I have two games going. I remember once when I was talking to somebody, and I was playing Despicable Me on my left hand. The Minion Rush, the running one, on my iPhone. So I was playing that, and then I was swiping Contest of Champions on my right hand. And then when I wanted to, essentially both of them, one of them needed to jump, the other one needed to block, and then I kind of flung my phone. I was like, no. Yeah. All right. Try to do this quicker. Good thing is that they're not going to put in like thousands of characters. Ah, really bad thing now. I just noticed. Ah, boy, why did we press that? All right, we missed a scene, unfortunately. Let's bring Thor in here. Let's see what we get for the rewards. Are you serious? This is like an ambush, and he's a strong character. We're still going to only get nothing. Oh, this is bad. We're gonna run out of energy. That's what I've noticed. Which is a really bad thing. Do we even get bonuses for like fighting this 4-star Ultron? Where are the bonuses when we do fight the 4-star Ultron? Usually I'm like, I can't find the 4-star Ultron. And now you find one and you get nothing out of it. Which is quite disappointing. Alright, Iron Fist, we're definitely going to... I remember when I stopped playing, that's when the 4-star Iron Fist event came in. I don't know, I don't regret it that much now that there's a bunch of other new characters that are out. Oh, no! We're fighting the Winter Soldier now. Hopefully we get through the stage quickly. I was saying that we're gonna run out of energy, and I don't like that. I'm already kinda stressing for energy. And unfortunately we're gonna run out. Oh boy. Can press over that. Now we're gonna go into... Hey, we're there already and we didn't lose that much energy. I'm surprised. We're at the end of this chapter. Not bad. I thought it was gonna take a really long time. I guess if you go up, it's going to take a really long time. Oh, look at Hulk die just like that. Well, I guess that's because he's weak, right? If we have the same power index, I'd probably die. Now we're facing the four-star Ultron at the end. We're going to use Thor. Incoming transmission. Give it up, Ultron. You're running out of out of places to retreat to. Actually, they have more sentence. Well, they have a sentence now. It's more than two words. Let's see what we get for rewards. Nothing. Nothing. And nothing. I was expecting something more, but hey. What can you do, right? Gold character. He has armor up, which is... Oh! Boy. Processing. Again, it's difficult to block with one hand. And we're done! This is good! I was hoping that this would be a quick battle. If you go to the up direction, that'll probably take a very long time. Complete. We got quest crystal, some units. Some boxes. Nothing special. Let's go back in here. What we're gonna look at is the quest details or quest rewards. Yeah, I don't know. There's 10. Isn't that much. Let's look at the previous one. Yeah, still 10. I was hoping they would give like 50 units, but unfortunately, I don't think that's happening. But anyways, that is about it. That is Heroes Rise, the Ultron's Assault, Chapter 3, Quest 2 in the game.